In episode 5, it all comes to a head. Carla and Lynn finally have that confrontation.
You're gonna sit right there and we're gonna talk.
Because they're in a small room together. And again, Carla is surprising and says,
you can have him.
When Lynn is drinking water, there's a little sly smile. Every time we were shooting it, I was like, oh my God, Lynn is horrible. But I want her to get Johnny? Wait, but she's horrible.
What are you doing here, man?
Carlos is such a hard worker. When we were casting him, he was homeless, living out of his car. I think that's maybe why Carlos like works extra hard and is extra grateful, and I love the job he's doing with Johnny.
No back and forth thing, baby.
This episode is also where Emma and Mari finally have that confrontation.
We raised by wolves?
A confrontation that has them ending up in jail. It's surprising because there's a connection thing that happens. If you think about it, Mari and Emma are very similar. Unwillingly, they bond. So both sisters this season have a moment where they are seen by the dominant culture as the same thing. Mari is the one who has to remind Emma.
You saw how fast that gringa called the cops on us? She didn't care about your fancy shoes or your muy muy haircut. You and I were the same to her.
In this neighborhood, you are your real self. Out there, you're putting out this performance. Here, we're all the same thing. Eddie has not been dealing with the loss of Vida very well because we've been seeing Eddie drink almost every episode. It becomes like a truth serum where she's like, are you monsters? You haven't shed a tear for your mother the way I think you should have. But the girls don't want to be family and they're not ready to mourn, they think.
I don't know how to do this.
I don't either.
By inviting Lynn to mourn with her and confronting Emma about her lack of feelings.
I feel like hearing why you two are so freaking feelingless about your Emma.
And he forces both of them in different ways to mourn. And Emma surprising herself with all the emotions just pouring out.